What's up, guys? My name is RC, and welcome back to the 360 New Yorker channel. This is a place where you get to experience things that I check out here in New York and other cities and countries that I go to. So in today's video, I take you to Photo Fairs New York. This happened last weekend, September 8th to September 10th at the Javits Center. Photo Fairs is an art fair dedicated to photography and new media, and there definitely was a lot of that, which you'll see. There was a lot of awesome paintings on the wall and photographs and some really cool digital new media stuff that I hadn't seen before. And I captured it in 360 for you to enjoy. Whether it's on your phone, your tablet, your desktop, or a VR headset. This is a new channel, so if there's any recommendations, any requests, I live in New York, but I am willing to travel just about anywhere. And I will be. I'll be going to Vegas, I'll be going to LA, and I am hoping to go to Croatia, we'll see. It's in the plans, and I definitely wanna take you guys anywhere I go. So I hope you enjoy, I hope you like the video, and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing, clicking the bell, clicking that like button, and yeah, the more eyes that see these videos, the more content I can make for you in 360. So until next time, see you in 360. We're checking out the Photo Fair in New York.
Happy
birthday, your life.
How are you? Good.
Hi.
Good.
How are you?
Thank you.
Good to go. Thank you.
Yeah, wow.
I'll see you soon.
Alrighty, thank you.
Bye. Bye.
To escape for a variety of reasons.
Yeah, so to stay alive.
Right. So migrations for multiple reasons, war, etc.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This one I don't like because it cuts off the butt and it's not. That one, the arm is also not actually a big body. So my favorite type of piece though is this one. This
bye. Well, it looks like it's kind of smudged in there, though.
All years of marriage, your
I'm
So these are all translucent?
Yeah, the prints are made on vellum, which...
Vellum?
Vellum. Drafting vellum, like plasticized paper. It's meant to like imitate original vellum, which is animal hide. And so it's vellum, which is translucent, and then there's three prints, and each of those prints, one of them gets cut up going this way, one gets cut up going this way, and then one is cut up this way. And then you can triaxial weave them together to make the composite image that you're seeing.
This isn't live, I put videos of, I have like a YouTube channel.
Okay.
Cool. So it's like in 360, so people can experience nice. Anywhere in the world.
That's cool. What's your YouTube channel?
You have a phone? I also make these. So check it out. Tap your car.
Phone. Listen to my contacts. Oh yeah, there's lots of
them. Yeah. So and if you wanna check out my YouTube channel or Insta, whichever one.
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah. So that right. I just posted one today. I was in Thailand for the month of June, and I did zip lining. And so I just posted that first one is
360 degree right.
Yeah.
Got it. Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah,
let's check it out. And if you want, I can put your information on the video.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Good publicity.